another one that I composed and wrote called Confusion, and I think it speaks for itself what it's talking about. How can I ever